My name is Patrick Miller. I'm an Episcopal priest at St. Mark's Episcopal Church in Houston, Texas. And I'm sending greetings to my brothers and sisters and in Turkey, especially my Muslim brothers and sisters. I serve on, or have served on the Interfaith Ministry Board here in Houston, Texas, and continue to be amazed at the many similarities that I find in the way that Muslims and Christians worship God. I am always pleased to welcome Muslim worshipers into our sanctuary, and I've always been excited to be with and witness the prayers of my Muslim brothers and sisters, especially on a trip to Turkey. We live in an ever-increasing small world, and as that world gets smaller, we need to understand to reach out to each other with a sense of generosity, hospitality, and love. And I believe that both the teachings of Jesus and the teachings of the prophet encourage us to that, to a sense of understanding and a sense of love. So I am honored to say hello to you and honored to be a part of this interview. I wish Channel A9 all the best as you continue a new broadcast ministry of your own to reach out to the folks in Istanbul. I wish you great success, Channel A9.